Alec Musser is a fictional character from the novel, The Catcher in the Rye, by J.D. Salinger. He is portrayed as a complex and multidimensional figure, with a troubled past and a difficult personality. Alec is first introduced as a boy who has been expelled from several schools due to his behavior. Problems. Subscribe, like, comment and share.